This is a plyometric exercise called skater. This is a great exercise for really stressing the hip muscles. You start off with a lunge and drop your leg behind you, just like an Olympic ice skater. And you're gonna do the next one, switch to the other side, skater. Go outbound 10 to 15 steps and inbound 10 to 15 steps. This will strengthen your gluteal muscles and control femoral rotation so that you don't wind up with knee problems during your long runs.